About 8 o'clock this afternoon, Emergency Management Director Eddie Ivey drove up on one vehicle wreck here on 513, just south of Stonewall, about 2 miles. One vehicle accident, it's under investigation. Sheriff's Department will be working the wreck. Have probably one victim transported to a local hospital.
Call empty from the back.
Okay.
Let us take care of you.